Hey, what is up, you guys? It is Baby Cookie here, and back with another YouTube video. So today I am promoting and I'm sponsored by the Tropical Society. So I'm gonna do like a quick like little thumbnail. So all right, so before we get started and unbox this beautiful package, I want to say thank you, the Tropical Society, for allowing me to be a part of your brand ambassadors, and I can't wait to promote the heck out of these bathing suits because it's the first bathing suit brand I am promoting. So, without a further ado, let's open her up. But before we do, please make sure
like, to subscribe,
like, rate, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the try-on haul because, you know, with bathing suits, you know what time it is. It is hot girl summer. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to be trying these on. And y'all let me know which one is your favorite bathing suit. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. Down in the comment below. Which one is your favorite? And not only that, but once I get my ambassador code, I'm going to put it into the video.
Don't miss the great deal. Use my code BREE.
Let's get into this bad boy. So, I went out to eat today at the Hibachi. It was very fun. Spent time with my family, you know. There we go. Let's open her up. All right, here's the big reveal. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, they even have stickers. Hold on. Y'all, you guys gotta see this for yourselves. Hold on. Her up, it's the logo, the website, and it has the Instagram and TikTok. Guess we're gonna be doing some TikToks. Here they gave me some stickers. So we have the surfboard, we have the, oh, it's a walrus, oh, and a little board and a little sun with the little bra that they had, the bikini top. Alrighty, it says welcome to the Tropical Society brand ambassadors team. Alright. It says, hi there, and a warm welcome to our team. We are thrilled to have you join us as our brand ambassador and are so excited to see the content you come up with. Make sure to tag us for a chance to get featured on our page and win free items in the Ambassador of the Month giveaway. So if you guys also want to try to become ambassadors, let me know and I'll send you the DM, and I hope you guys will help with that process. We'll be sending you monthly exclusive discounts and updates via email, so make sure to keep an eye out. Always feel free and reach out if you have any questions. Alma, founder of the Tropical Society, and then they have the Instagram and TikTok, and it says bikinis made for the tropical girl. Ooh. So I did get the pink top. We got the pink bottoms. Ooh. We got, let's see, what's this? Oh, I believe this is the receipt. Okay. This is the, let me see, it's a medium. Oh, I think this is the Y2K inspired bikini. That, and then here is a cute little tote baggy bag. All right, tropical black M. All right, and then I even got the little other tote bag. Super cute. And I'm going to be opening all of these things and showing you guys how they look like. Let's go.
So I'm going to let you guys know what I got, and then we're going to see how they look on. So I got in the Y2K purple tie bottoms. I got the Y2K triangle purple top. I got the denim tote, the Y2K baby tee, the pink on pink bottoms, and the pink on pink top. Let's see how this goes. So this is her in the Ziploc bag. We're gonna open her up. Ooh, okay. She's cute, she's cute. Okay, Miss Thang, okay. Care details, nice. And it does show that it's a medium. And on the inside, it shows like the sizing and like the details inside of the cup. So I think that's really good that they do that. Okay, next one. I believe these are the bottoms for this bathing suit. Have a sexy moment. Hold on. These are cute. Okay, purr. We got this one to try on. Next, what else do we have to try on? Ooh, the bathing suit. Oh, so like you could choose whether to keep the cup. Oh no, this is inside. Oh, okay. So I could choose whether if I want to keep the padding inside or not. That's cool. That is awesome. And I can change the padding. But look how cute this is. So it has like the cute like little flower on the corner. Same thing with this, but it has the option where you can like either keep the padding or lose the padding. I love that. Let me see if this has the same thing. Ooh, this has the same thing. You could do the same thing with this one. Whether you want to keep the padding or not. That is wonderful. So that's this one. Super cute. And I believe these are the bottoms. Ooh, I love the bows on the side. Ooh. So on the back, it has the little flower on the back. So that's for like the butt part. This is cute. Alright, let's see. We have the baby Y2K top, right? Ooh. Super cute. Okay. Super adorable. And it's also a size medium. The tag is on here, and they also have a tag like this that gives you like care details about certain clothing items, which is really good. And I also got the cute little tote bag. So I thought it was a lot smaller than this, but I'm actually kind of glad it's big. And not only that, I think I know what I'm gonna do with this tote bag. I think I'm gonna like get patches and like buttons and then put it on the tote bag to like decorate it. So I'm gonna take another video, like another day, another video to not only design a skirt that I wanted to do, like to do like a DIY day, right? Just like the skirts and like this will be fun to decorate too. I love this. And then they gifted me the little tote bag here. This is super cute. Oh, thank you guys so much. This is adorable. beachy vibes. We love it. Cute, 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 cute. Alrighty. Now we're gonna get into the actual video and trying on the bikini. So let's go. I had forgotten to make an outro to this video. I wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more content and more videos coming out very soon. Thank you guys for watching and I love you guys so much.
I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. She said, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay, Ariana, my little mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex tripping, it's no biggie. I Tupac took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She lay her head on my new chain. Then the mood changed. My name changed from Lil Wayne to Ooh Wayne. Oh, Lord. She grinding on this grande. Oh, Lord. I'm drowning. I'm gonna need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that new... I give her amnesia. She's looking for love. She said she's single and I'm her feature. Oh my God.